Let's make eel sauce. Add sake to the saucepan over medium heat. Bring to a boil, light a fire to burn the alcohol taste away until the flame has disappeared. Then add mirin, sugar, soy sauce over medium heat. Bring to a boil, continue to simmer over small heat for 40 minutes until the sauce reduces by 1/3. Pour it in a 12-ounce bottle and keep it in the fridge.